Hello guys, and welcome back to your friend Dinnersteak here to Let's Play Don't Starve Season 1, Episode, I believe, 4, Wilson, Reign of Giants. Did I get it all in there? I have no clue. Hey guys, welcome back. So, where we last left off, we had got a bunch of beef low wool. Things are going pretty good. Let's just put this all in the box. We got 10 of this. 10. Ooh, and we have 4 on top of that. Which, if we... Okay. So, oh, we already have meat. Great, we already have monster drink. Alright. So, what we need to do now, and very quickly, we're going to take 3 of this grass. And we're going to build another drying rack. I'm going to place it right next to the second one. And then I'll... Because... Yeah. See, we need to get this meat on the rack, like, right now. I'm running out of time. And there's just so much to do. So much to see. Rather not take the back street. You never know if you won't go. You never shine if you won't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star, get your show on, let's play, cause all that glitters and gold's only shooting stars, bring the woes. Yeah, it's a cold place, and me to something, 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 Shrek is love and Shrek is life, fill my ass up with your love, hey now, it's all ogre. Yeah, I needed to do a musical melody there. I'm feeling quite depressed in this game right now. What we need to be doing is stockpiling an extremely impressive amount of food. Where the fuck did Glomer's wings go? Thank you. The food stockpiling needs to begin now. And it is. It's in full swing, actually. The gardening is seeming to just pay off exponentially here because we have more food than we can actually handle, which is good. And I would actually like to start making... Oh, see, the ham's already going bad. Like, this is why I have the drying rack. The drying rack increases the speed for meats. We have meatballs here. Let's go make something that I've been meaning to make quite a while in this game. What we're gonna be having today, guys, is the winter hat. It's cute, it's stylish, let's put it back in its little thing there, because it's so cute and stylish. Where's the log suit? Okay, the log suit needs to go here. The grass, I'm gonna burn the grass suit, because that can just be burned. The feather can go, that can go. Well, I don't know what the insulation level is on the grass suit, but we can deal with that later. We can put this away. We can put the poop away. I mean, what's one crimson feather gonna do? Not much, to be honest. Food items we have now at this point. Just kinda. We have some more bushes, so we can plant a couple more of these. Is a good source of berries, and berries are going to be a great little food additive in the game. So, where we left off last time, I think we were kind of the damsel in distress, but I think now we're not really anything in distress. We are surviving. So, boom, look at that fire. Bird, get away from my crops. I'm adjusting the mic here, so when I play the game, I can just put it right here. I don't know how loud it's going to be, and I really don't care at this point, because my last video, episode 3, you could hardly hear my voice whatsoever. So, I don't care at this point. Yeah, we're pretty much set for winter. We could build an endodermic stone if we wanted to, but I'm not really going to do that. Let's build a thermostone, just in case. Get this going. We're 100% ready for winter. Whatever winter throws at us at this point, we're gonna be good. Wood is looking low though, I'm not gonna lie. The grass looks just plentiful. Stone looks low. I'm gonna kind of just order it like this. Yeah, so grass, stone, that. Everything looks Everything looks half decent. The gold way. Fairies way.
No! He ate my stone! You little fucking... He ate my... He ate my stone! He ate my stone! Since when can moles do that? Oh, I am not happy. Jordan Keller, I'm pissed. I am pissed. He ate my... Oh, you little... Okay. I'm not really happy right now. But we'll, Oh my god, he ate my... Whatever. So be it. Chester's gonna sleep, and I'm just gonna stand here. In the dark. What's the next thing to spoil here? The carrots look like they might go. We'll cook some meatballs, and we'll get this food in rotation here. So we're gonna put the monster jerky in there. Let's get the carrot. Actually, if we could go for a little organic, I'll switcheroo here. I'm gonna put the monster meat back. I'm just gonna fill it up with berries here. The berries, I don't know what this is gonna get me, but we'll see. Eat my rock. Well, that's a pain in the texture. What's science wise? Maybe I should make a thermal measurer. I don't know. What to do next on the list of things to do and don't starve? I guess what we could do. Do I want to get bees? I feel like we have such a nice little food situation at home. I don't think we have two farms. We have a drying rack. Let's go get wood from these trees up in the north. Because that's going to be something we're going to want. It's going to be something we need. And we can also pick up some sticks on the way there. We're going to want some stone before winter falls. I have a couple bad feelings of what may or may not happen. But he ate our stone! He ate the thermal stone. Since when was that a thing? I should have probably stopped because... Oh, I'm pissed. I'm pissed and I'm burping and it's just... I'm not happy if you can't tell. I want to leave with a stack of wood today. It's probably gonna end up spawning a tree giant tree guard. If it does spawn a tree guard, I could care less. And plus, because we're dealing with birch trees today, it should be not really big of a problem. Because I have to burn it down. I'll burn it down. But my heart is not doing so well. I am definitely losing. I took some unnecessary punches when messing with the pigs, so my health is not exactly at its prime. My new spear. Come on. Just keep chopping down trees here. Gonna keep chopping down trees. Yeah. I'm gonna leave with a stack of 40 wood today. Regardless. of the consequence of that. If we're gonna deforest, don't starve, I'm gonna deforest, don't starve. So be it. I know we could have probably made stuffed eggplant with that eggplant, but I'm just looking for basic food production at this point. Oh, you little fudgers, you're back again. More meat, more ham. Not ham, but it's actual meat. I think Krampus is gonna come eventually here. So, maybe I should lay off the killing. Yeah, I'm gonna lay off the killing for meat a little bit here. I'm collecting wood not only because wood is just good wood, but I'm gonna need a fuel source throughout the winter, and I think I don't have enough manure to potently get me through winter. I don't think there's a winter vest, and I think that's what I'm kind of tripping myself up on here, because in my mind, I feel like there's a winter coat that can be put on, but I think in the game description, what is that? Please mark this at 1128. Very weird rumbling noise was made, and I'm pretty sure it's not hounds. No, you. More meat. Thank you. I'll go for another stack of wood. And, okay, let's just chop down this last tree here. Come on. Okay, good. We have birch nuts too. Wilson, don't worry, we're gonna have food when we get home. 16 wood. So basically we leave with 36 wood. I think we'll be fine. We'll go for rocks tomorrow. And we got. I really like that these, I don't even know what they're called. Oh no, they're cacoons. They're cacoons. I love that the cacoons are right there because that's a nice little chunk of meat. I might want to do some trapping later on. I really need to get this health going here. So these berries are going to be turned into jam, which means I'm going to lose filler. So I might as well talk about food in this game. Making recipes, when you achieve a certain level of like meat and vegetables, a recipe will be made. So meatballs. You don't need all meat. You don't need like ham. You don't need two pieces of meat. You can use one piece of monster meat. You can use regular meat. Oh my god, our berry bushes are eating that. Oh my god. This is gonna give us ratatouille. Right? Ratatouille. Okay. Open the chest. All these berries are now gonna be turned into jam. Because that's pretty dumb. I don't wanna lose the hammer. I'm gonna put the hammer away. And picked up the log suit and I'm also gonna put it away. See, this is gonna be jam. And jam should heal me quite a bit. I was gonna stink through the rain. I have no idea what that's gonna do. Let's put a corn in there. Let's put a birch nut. I'm gonna need to cook that. What if I put a drain in there? Hopefully there's gonna be monster mush. We have more meat. We're gonna need to cook the green caps at some point. And we have meatballs ready. We have a thing of rot. And I think I guess ratatouille. Logs on, and we can cook all the birch nuts in the world. Great. Cook some birch nuts. See what happens. This is why I would really like the. Whoa, we should really... Wait, if we find any clockwork, I'm gonna need to kill it. Oh, that just gives us wet goop. Was useless. Alright. So note to self, all birch nuts just is wet goop. What? I'm gonna build this thermal measurer right now. Because I'm paranoid. I'm honestly super paranoid. I'm super paranoid. Winter is coming too. But that's just my interpretation of the scientific data. The berries are gonna start rolling in very nicely here. Let's go make a stick run today. And you know, we can just. I'll get to know you guys. I think I can use these upcoming videos here just to kind of talk to you. How are you guys liking the content so far? I mean, I'm not really talking about the, you know, in-depth strategies of Don't Starve, but we're kind of in this limbo here where, I don't know, like, the season's coming on here. I'm too paranoid to check it out. I should probably check the wiki page, too, while we're at it, but that's just... is what it is. Oh, I should also stockfire petals to make a bunch of garlands, too. I think that'd be a good thing to do. And also just grass and picking up sticks is gonna be good. I have no idea what he means by the birds. Oh, we need to, we need to go get stone. We need to go get stone right now. We're running super low on stone. I mean, it's midday though. Why would the thermal stone be so cold? I think winter is gonna be upon us here. And I think within 2 days, it will be. So with that on the mind. Oh, and we can also check the ice things too. Let's go get stone. Because we're gonna need rocks for God who knows what. Ooh, I should pick up the hound teeth too. For traps when the time comes. Again, not the guys that dress as girls, but the traps that, you know, like the hound spring traps, that kind of stuff. I think I left a tooth over here somewhere. Looks like a monster right here. Thank you. Let's explore this place a little bit. Okay, I got quiet there because I thought there was clockwork. I feel like there should be clockwork over here. Okay, we found Maxwell's door. I did not expect to find that this fast. Okay. That's new. That basically... I'm not gonna tell you guys what that is. It basically... Because to explain it would take probably hundreds of videos, but basically, we're gonna have to go find Maxwell, and we're gonna have to step through that door, and when we step through that door, I have no idea what's gonna come after us, but that's basically how you beat Don't Starve, is when you get to Maxwell. You get to Maxwell. There seems to be a large quantity of spiders up here, and there seems to be a large stony reservoir over here. I want to find clockwork though. There's cactus over here. Wow, Wow, there are a lot of spiders. We're gonna have to do some spider control eventually. Because God is at a god-awful amount of spiders. The day is coming to an end. I'll mine this last rock here. And then we'll go home. Actually, I'll mine this last... No, we'll get out of here. I'm sorry for pausing so much in these games. It's a lot to take in. And it's day 13. We're gonna go home tonight and depending on how low the thermometer is, we'll take it goes. I'm gonna bump these videos out here at about 30 minutes. I'm gonna put it at 30 minutes. Why? Because I think just 20 minutes is way too short of a time for Don't Starve. I think it's just way too short of a time. The berries are coming in nicely. And the thermometer is showing us some decent weather. And we have our meat. Yes. Ooh, jerky does. Jerky good. Jerky's very good. Okay, wow. Okay. Huh. Guess we shouldn't have to worry about that then. We can drop that. What can we cook up here? Probably put a couple logs on the fire. Maybe a couple petals. I mean, this is just Don't Starve, baby. And what a world to not starve in, indeed. We got a little bit of meat. We got some glomer goop. What can we refine? It keeps on hinting at us a paywall. Endodermic fire pit. A miner hat would be cool. But we need a net for that. Mongols. And I think to make a net, we're gonna need more spiders. So I guess we're gonna have to work our way with the spiders, but for now we're just gonna manage ourselves accordingly, like this. What we need to find is clockwork. The rooks, that kind of stuff. Blow darts are some fancier.
Sorry guys
for yawning. It's getting late. I mean, it's almost midnight here. It's 12:30. Which is not midnight, but you guys get the drift. I mean, I hope you get the drift, and if you don't get the drift, so be it. But, let's cook these up. We have plenty of them. Ourselves. Oh, this wood is not gonna last us at all through the winter. Wow, we are plowing through it like no other. So that's gonna be an issue. Unless we have wood stored away here, which seems to be on the negative here. We have charcoal for days, we have that, we have a log suit. We have all the stuff that's necessary to protect us, but not the resources. We need wood. And wood is going to be ready to get us through the winter. Is there any other food sources we could get? We do a bee box, but we need a net for that. I'm really looking for the ice fridge here. We need to get that fridge going here. As for survival means, an umbrella would be good, nice. A healing slate would be cool. A compass, not so much. We have the backpack, we have the thermostone. Piggyback is a bit slower version of the backpack. Straw roll, fur roll. Okay, crops coming in. You need to pay attention to crops. And the food. Not Chester's eye, though. How did I make a stuffed eggplant? I forgot. I think the stuffed eggplant consists of an eggplant, maybe some berries, and a carrot? Well, let's get these petals on the ground, sort of rot farm going. More berries. See guys, I told you, we'd be living the high life. We're not gonna be starving anytime soon. We'll be fine. And I'm not gonna craft two crock pots, because this is wasteful. But here we are. Indone Starveland. I want to do some trapping. I want to do some beehive hunting. But mainly, I want to do some exploring. And I have a feeling that this road over here is going to take us where we want to go. But I feel like we also need to find clockwork. But what I will do... Ooh, wow, those trees came in fast. Okay. Let's go get some more wood. Wood, again, as I've preached before, is going to be something that we're going to need to get through the winter. Another resource video, guys. If you don't like these videos, just skip ahead. I think I might... I'm going to tag them. I'll put, like, in the little, when you see the little dash thing, it's gonna be, like, a resource video. Just for some down content time. Not a lot of exploring, though. Wilson's beard, though. After this day, things are gonna really hit the fan. It's gonna get hairy, it's gonna be a season change, and it's gonna be either summer or winter. Because I think we're in fall. It has to be winter. Oh my god, winter is right around the corner, and I have no wood. Okay, guys. Yeah, you just heard me. Winter is right around the corner, and I have no wood. It's time to kick it into overdrive. It is time to kick it totally into overdrive. I'm gonna want 3 stacks of 20 wood. That's what I'm looking for. That is an aggressive wood count or wood chop amount. Oh shoot, how's the world orientated? Is it like this? We have basically decimated these jungles for our own gains, but we need wood. And let's keep pushing forward. More meat. Yes, any bit of food we can find out here before the fucking... Oh, and we got the tail. Oh no, put that in Chester. Okay, get out of here from the pro. I don't know when my next meal is gonna be, and it might just be you. Alright, we're continuing to gather wood. Listen, I know you're hungry. Just relax, baby. Chopping down wood. Ooh, yeah. We're not gonna make it to winter, cause we ain't got nothing. Okay. Put the trail mix in Chester. You guys like those vocals? I hope you do. Axe is gonna break, but we can make another one. Like I said, I'm not leaving until I get all the wood I can. Because this is probably gonna be the last time I'll be able to do any MLG wood cutting. Because as you guys can see, nighttime is upon us. And after today, guys, the seasons are going to change, so I'm going to stay out here as long as I can. And I'm going to be real stubborn with this because I'm going to stay out here as long as I can. Until this axe breaks, and then I want a lot of wood. This is going to be in case anything bad happens, unless I have to rebuild anything. I'm just going to be set to go for winter. And after I chop this tree here, I should be fine. Come on, baby. One more tree. Oh, dude, I'm getting close. Let's get out of here. Alright. Chester, let's put the... further than you, and let's get out of here. Okay, let's take this road and get out of here. Come on. Gotta go fast, doo doo doo. Gotta go fast, doo doo doo. Gotta go faster, faster, faster. Alright, guys. We're almost there. We're almost back home. Got seeds. Come on. Faster. Faster. What the hell did I make? Oh, that's stuffed eggplant. Oh, I've been playing this game in the wrong way, too. Yeah, we got stuffed eggplant, baby. I'm gonna take... Should I make another chest? I mean, that's gonna cut a lot of our wood down. That we could use with the space. I mean, do I have roasted these bad boys in here? No, I did not. I'll put the gloop in Chester, though. Well, I can use Chester just as a chest. Okay, Chester, you... Little cute little thingy. You stay right there. There, I can use Chester now as a chest. Hey, bet you didn't see that coming. Put the wood in there. I can drop the snake tail. And that's, guys, where we're going to end the video today, because tomorrow is possibly going to be a new day. A new season, too. So, guys, ladies and gentlemen, this has been Dinner Fried Dinner Steak here. And I hope you enjoyed the video, and I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye.